chapter on what has been related about eating badger. Ibn Abi Ammar said, I asked Jabir, is badger a kind of game animal? He said, yes. He said, I said, should I eat it? He said, yes. He said, I said, did the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, say that? He said, yes. This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Footnote. This narration proceeded. See hadith number 851. Comments. The A'imma, Al-Shafi'i, Ahmed, Ishaq, and Ata consider the eating of badger lawful. Sa'ad bin Abi Waqqas and Ibn Abbas are also reported to have considered it lawful. Imam Al-Thawri, the people of opinion, Malik, and Sa'id bin Musayyab consider the eating of it disliked. Tuhfat al-Ahwadi, Volume 3, page 75. Khuzaymah bin Jaz said, I asked the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, about eating badger. He said, does anyone eat badger? So I asked him about eating wolf. He said, does anyone who has any good in him eat wolf? This hadith is graded da'if, or weak. Comments. The hadith being weak cannot be taken as proof of anything. As for the wolf, it being a predatory and ferocious animal, it is forbidden to eat. For more details, please see Tuhfat al-Ahwadi, Volume 3, page 72 to 77.